into my home. As the days went by, I realized that here was life like none I'd ever known. Just I saw her in the shelter. We exchanged a formal greeting, but her face, it looked much older, and she couldn't take the meeting. Then the doctors took her home. Prison, where I sit alone, dream.